So the combination of taking less risk, supported with a lot more capital, makes us feel very good about the banking system overall. We have had one-offs for sure, and there will continue to be those. But when we think of the bulk of the banking system, particularly the large banks where most people have their money, the stocks will definitely be volatile around times where there's concerns around credit or banking health. But we think that fundamentally they're very healthy.
On WealthTrack, the many investment dividends of owning dividend-paying stocks, particularly those increasing them.